free Lamborghini or a free Tesla, which one would you choose?
Lamborghini.
I guess that's not a good question.
This is the look of the day. I'm very quickly becoming that person that will wear whatever. I just wear whatever I feel like wearing, even if it's just like a random Monday. This is what I wanted to wear today. This is what I'm wearing. I don't know. It's like cowboy, cowgirl.
I don't really know, you guys.
I just do what makes me happy at this point because life is too short. Also, Beyonce, ever since Beyonce's album came out, I just wear cowboy boots like they're meant for me because they basically are. Your friendly reminder to wear whatever the heck you want to wear and whatever makes you happy. It doesn't matter if it's like a special occasion. Just wear what you want. Just wear what you want.
You guys, I've had the biggest sweet tooth lately. Oh my gosh, I need to stop. But like, now that I don't drink anymore, I just give myself full rein to just have whatever I'm craving. Because I'm like, well, I don't drink alcohol. So therefore, I'm healthier, right? I don't know. But I'm on the way to pick up Audrey from school. And I drove by Winstead's. I think Winstead's is only a Kansas City thing. So I don't think they have them other places. But if they do, let me know. It's like an old-fashioned burger shake place. It's so cute. It's so vintagey. But I was like, I need a chocolate shake. I just need one, okay? And then I'll go on my little no sugar thing because I really need to stop. Like, sugar is very damaging. It's not even a diet thing or anything like that. It's just sugar, like excess amounts of sugar in your diet. It's just not good for you. It's not good for your body. And I can always tell when I'm eating too much sugar because I do have eczema. I've talked about this before, and I feel like my eczema flares up when I eat too much sugar and like gluten and dairy. Two of which I'm ordering right now, dairy and gluten. I usually eat dairy-free because of that, but whatever. Sometimes you gotta live. I'm also PMSing, and it's like 100 degrees outside. Literally 100 degrees, and so I deserve this. Anyway, I'm so excited. The way I get so jazzed to have little treats make my day. Little treats. Oh, it's so hot. Why it be so hot? We now have fruit bowls. I guess I could have gotten a fruit bowl. Add a side of cheese sauce for a dollar. We are currently accepting applications. Ooh, maybe I should work here. Overnight Coke. Overnight? Wow. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. I was not paying attention. Thank you so much. Thanks. I appreciate you. Thank you. You too. Why I always feel like they're mad at me if they're not like overly friendly, but I think it's just because I'm like too much of a feeler. Also, when you've been talking to people all day, like you're not gonna be like peppy every time, but I'm always like, oh, are you mad? I feel like your energy is a little stale. You a good friend? Okay, but here's the thing. These shakes are not just like, you know, most fast food restaurants, they just give you like vanilla ice cream and then they put like a little bit of chocolate syrup and they call it a shake. This is like a real ice cream shake. Whoa! Oh my god, they're redoing like every road in Kansas City. Oh, you guys. Okay, so I'm packing this little picnic for, we're gonna walk to this little music in the park, and I'm packing us a picnic, but now I have to come into my messy basement / garage because I need to organize this. Also, I've never showed you guys, but this is my garage / basement. My piano's down here. Do not sue me. I know a piano should not be stored down here, but there was no room in my living room, and this piano means everything to me. I learned how to play piano when I was 10 years old from my dad on this exact piano, and I will never get rid of it. It is so heavy, you guys. It's like so old. I need to get all of the keys redone. Don't worry, this is not permanent, but although it's been on so long, it probably is permanent. Anyway, oh my gosh, my ADHD. What did I come down here for? Oh yes, the picnic thing. If I could find it. I don't think I'm gonna take our entire picnic basket because I just don't feel like carrying it. So we're gonna walk, but I'm gonna bring this little thing. But speaking of picnic basket, the little vintage one that I found at the thrift store that I usually take on picnics with us. It's super cute. It came with cups too, and it's just so cute and vintagey, but I don't really feel like carrying it, so. Anyway, it's just gonna be me and the boys because Aja's hanging out with one of her friends, and it's been a week. I just want to relax and sit outside and listen to music and just not think for like 5 minutes. So,
ooh, the lighting. Wow.
So, me and Kai are making us these buffalo chicken Caesar wraps, and then Maddox is not the biggest fan of that, so I'm making him his favorite sandwich.
Maddox loves this sandwich with the toasted bread, ciabatta bread, whatever. And then the Subway sauce. This saves us so much money because we don't go to Subway anymore. We just buy the sauce. So he likes that on there. He's very adamant about what kind of lettuce. I love that he has a lettuce preference at the age of 8. He prefers iceberg. So we do that on there. And then, of course, like ham and turkey. He's not a cheese person, so I never put cheese on his sandwich because he does not like cheese. Oh my gosh, you guys, Lila, are you kidding me? She literally knows when I open this. She always hears the sound, and she comes down because I always give her a little piece of turkey. How do you always hear? You like have the ears of I don't know what. He loves turkey and ham on his. Oh shoot. Looks not the most appetizing, but before I wrapped it up, I wanted to show you guys just my buffalo chicken that I cooked in the air fryer. Added more buffalo sauce, then fried it more. Romaine lettuce, and then Caesar dressing. And wrap it up, it's 10 out of 10.
Perfect night to be outside. Not too hot.
You thought it was boring?
No, it was fun.
That's like, it was a show. You were too busy being naughty to notice. I'm gonna come by myself next time.
Not being naughty.
What's happening here? Oh my god. Oh my. You just left our bag right here on the ground? You're cavemen. Oh my. I got it.
Sure?
Yep. You go ahead. You're cavemen? Oh my gosh. Okay, please just walk. Thank you. Be careful with the stick.
You know how you think you're gonna take your kids to a concert in the park and it's gonna be like calm and relaxing? And then it's not calm and relaxing at all.
Destination, I'll see.
love. Absolutely been loving trying alternative liquor, and my favorite brand currently is the Ritual. I love the Ritual brand, and I've been all about the zero proof tequila alternative, which to me really does have a tequila vibe when you make cocktails with it or mocktails. I usually make like a little spicy marg with this, but today I wanted to try out the rum. Pardon me, I feel a little self-conscious because I didn't feel my eyebrows in, and I feel like I look like a naked mole rat. But I'm gonna just pretend like that's not what I look like right now. Anyway, so I'm making a little concoction to try out the rum. I'm holding the tequila, but I'm gonna try the rum. And I'll let you guys know how it is. I have enjoyed cocktails so much more now that I don't drink alcohol than I did when I drank alcohol. Like, I feel like I used to just pour whatever together just to like make an alcoholic drink. And I didn't even make good mocktails or cocktails. And maybe that's not how you guys are, but that's how I was. But now that I don't drink, I actually put time and effort into a tasty mocktail, and I actually enjoy the experience so much more. So this is the alternative rum I'm excited to try. I'm just making like a little concoction, but later I think I'm gonna try making a pina colada with the rum. So I muddled some strawberries with a little mint in this little mixture in here. I don't really know where I'm going with this, but oh my. I don't know how they do it, but this actually smells like rum. And when I tell you I know my alcohol, okay? I was borderline alcoholic. I wanna talk more about that in another video. I feel like I kept saying I wasn't, but I feel like I might have been well on my way. Anyway. Out to be good. Oh my. Nice little glass. Let's hope this doesn't taste like. Okay, pardon me. Please be good. Ooh, it's very pretty. Tastes kind of like cough syrup, so I think I need to do something else to it. But it does have potential. It's giving cough syrup. This is really turning into a science experiment. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see if this is better. All spells just blended. Oh my god, I hope this is good. It looks good. Okay, yeah. So it's like, I made a dreamsicle pina colada. I added the strawberry. Well, I just mixed all the stuff that I already had, and then I added pineapple and cream of coconut, and a little more of that rum, alternative rum. Oh, this is quite tropical. Okay, cheers to me. This is much better. Mm-hmm. I'm a fan.
Very blue. Feeling very blue today.
We're heading to the Westport Art Fair. I love all the art fairs that we have in the city. Westport won his first, and then the Plaza Art Fair is later this month, so. Yes to being cultured, yes to fall, yes to walks, yes to outdoor activities. Nobody really wants to go. I'm making everyone. Maddox, am I making you go? Am I making you go?
Yes.
Be cultured? Last year you liked it though. Remember last year you painted that little thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Take one of these for the walk. I'm really into these. I really
do. Okay, let's stop and look both ways.
Oh, there's your BMW. Did you get every car that you were trying to find?
Oh, I found a Lamborghini.
A Lamborghini? Oh, yeah, a Lamborghini. I don't know if you're going to casually see a Lamborghini, but maybe.
We finally found a BMW.
Oh, there's the sandwich car.
Oh, I've been spending so long.
There's a picture of it.
Yeah? It's cool.
Oh yeah, I remember one time a memory in class. We saw this.
It is so cute.
Our,
it came to your school sometimes? It is quite fun.
Free Lamborghini or free Tesla, which one would you choose?
Lamborghini.
I guess that's like not a good question. I'll Lamborghinis are way nicer. What do you want?
Bugatti.
I mean Tesla. You got that Bugatti money?
I mean,
I don't know. Probably more than I will ever have.
I always wanted one. The new one is cute. I've always wanted a vintage one, but that's cute. Isn't that cool?
575.
Are you stressing about the prices again this year?
Yep. Everything
that's actually
has
not that bad. Oh, I wonder what this door is. That's really cool.
Well, you're saying $575. It's not that
you
bad.
You don't think it's worth it? It's art.
It's not worth it.
This is all steak? I feel like these look so cute in your room. It's super cute. I like that one too. Right above the flute. Oh wait, does it say? Oh, it just says strings. That's cool. I'm a fan of that.
What's 40 plus 60 plus 124?
What's 40 plus 60? Well, the 40 plus 60 is 100. So 100 plus 124 is what? 200. Okay guys, let's keep walking and then we'll go find a little refreshment. Do you want a cookie sandwich? It's kind of messy. You want to sit here and eat it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. So what kind of cookie do you want? And then what ice cream in the middle?
Chocolate cookie.
Chocolate chip? Or double chocolate?
Double chocolate.